cherry on the top of our cake. Hello guys, my name is Alexey Kiselev and I'm CEO of Nikor company located in Russia, Tomsk, it's kinda in Siberia. So today we are going to demonstrate you our brand new technology. This technology is related to electrosurgery. This is conventional electrosurgical device, high frequency. It consists of bipolar and monopolar instruments. Our technique is related to bipolar. That's why I don't need monopolar over here. And I threw it away. This is one piece and natural electrode I don't need. So this is a bipolar high frequency generator. It has foot switch to activate power, connecting cable, Euro standard, and our brand new device. This is kind of cherry on the top of our cake. So, I put the foot switch over here to activate power more conveniently and activating. This is non-contact plasma. It can coagulate the bleeding non-contactly. It's kind of spray coagulation in conventional way. And also, you can mention that I can activate it without natural electrode. This is very important. It's very safe. So I activate it here and it can work without natural electrode going through my body with low levels of currents. High frequency currents are less than 80 milliamperes. It's very safe. So thank you.
The term spray coagulation or fulguration was introduced in 1990s. It became suitable for tissue devitalization or for stopping diffuse bleeding. Though at the time there were many restrictions for making the method more popular. The electromagnetic compatibility with other electronic devices such as endoscopic equipment became main contraindication of conventional spray. Nowadays, we've enhanced a few details of the tool. Radio wave technique of non-contact coagulation is an innovative development of Nikor company, firstly patented and presented in 2012. It is based on plasma energy, the new era of technologies for your operating room. Firstly, it is working at lower voltage levels. Secondly, there is absence of the antenna in the form of 5 meters cable of monopolar handpiece and 5 meters cable for neutral electrode. The source of EMI field is located in operating room far from other equipment. It is safe enough for the patient due to short time of power activation need to stop a bleeding. These facts lead to better level of electromagnetic environment during the activation of the spray mode in your operating room. There is no influence on patients' monitors, displays and other equipment during activation of Nikor spray plasma. The compactness of the solution will allow you to easily add the equipment into the equipment trolley, which you already have. The technique is similar to argon plasma coagulation and in some applications can replace argon plasma, which is an obvious economic advantage for a clinic. The absence of a neutral electrode indicates the radio wave properties of the technology, which are preferable for otorhinolaryngology, maxillofacial surgery, reconstructive and plastic surgery. Technological advantages allow the use of technology in rigid laparoscopy,